Uh-oh. No, they're gone. Oh, there. Docklings! Dinner! See, that's C-Dub right there.
Aww. Bless his heart, he's all by himself.
I know. He's a widow.
I wonder how old he is.
Not very big, but...
That's all you have to do is holler, and they start coming.
Just tell them, and they see my silver bowl. You know, the silver bowl and the red cup. They get all excited. So they'll pop up here, and they'll just start walking, and then they'll eat this, and then they'll go right into bed.
They're so cute.
Guys, ready for some yum yum?
Oh my goodness.
Well, come on.
That is a serious waddle going on.
Come get your yum yum.
Oh my goodness, they must be starving.
Scout, come eat, baby.
What's up, Scout?
That's the Drake, and he always lets them eat first.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah, I think it's interesting.
Oh, I thought it's because he had a funny hairdo and he felt embarrassed to.
Can I get you some, Scout?
So does he usually wait just that amount of time? Just a couple minutes?
He waits a little while. I don't know why he does that. Hope thinks it's chivalrous, but I don't know.
Maybe.
That's a little culture or what.
So it's frozen peas?
They're thawed.
Okay.
It's just easier for them to eat it in the water. Although, you'll see if they spill any, they'll lick them up or knock them up. Sometimes they get excited and step in their bowl and they spill them everywhere, but they still eat them.
So is that just a treat? I mean, they could just have grain, right?
I reckon. I don't really know. It's the way that I get them so that I can put them in bed so they don't get eaten by something. I was just going to say, Lola will be the last one. Oh, no, you don't, Missy. Time for bed.
Mother Goose is doing what she does.
Lola's always the last one to eat, so sometimes I have to put them away and wait for Lola. Come on, Lola's.
And Scout will stay just because you're standing there?
Yeah. Sometimes I have to.
Well, she's still looking for snacks.
No, Scout. No. I can't. Come on, Lola. Oh, Lola's going to take off. She's going rogue. Hold on. You're not going to go flying by yourself, silly. Come on.
She wants to tell CW something. Here's old Mother Hubbard doing what she do.
Come on, stinker.
Does she really think she gets to go in the house? Is that why she stands there?
You know, I don't know if they remember being rooted in there or what, but a lot of times they stand there and